but they're going full speed ahead, trying to come over and help, but it's not going to be your
heavy fire.
Now, Pacitus looking to take it out.
He can here to sort of get back in, it looks. Shots connected was...
Oh man, what can he do? Trying to find himself some cover.
It is late game, that's been the difference.
Actions. Bastion delivers the first bit of damage. He's taking some back himself. He gets the lock onto Ultra, and he's going to get Tomil. Pacitus get eliminated. Now, Freeman, Zuck, and Nob get their first win along.
You know this point where they're going to be coming from. And already one guy.
But a lot of work to do. He's being left alone. His teammates
can all that. But meanwhile, ooh, it's
the rest of his team. Good teamwork. And they are just going on the hunt for it. Stella, this is not going to work out.
This is the Pacitus we've seen before, working as a unit, doing everything they can. 60 down now. The tiny Babbin Galgal sitting above the mole man, last player remaining. Basit is just changing up so much coming into this day. Oh my god, they want more kills off of this. But there are only so many plays that you can sit in that.
He's hiding behind it. Comp and Trash drops down. Avangard get the win. Brilliant stuff from them.
Highly unlikely. But then again, Venom is the guy alive. Seven now trying to hold up Doomseek. He's on a lot of fire and down. There, though, that's going to be the tricky thing to real.
Melvin looking to do the damage. Pulls it out. Goes for the spray down. Is able to get shift. Very nicely done. Haxetti's the only one that remains. And this is not looking good for him. 3D Max get a
little inside game. Reciprocity could not catch a break.
Damage coming out. He manages the first spray down. One trying to get
all kinds of trouble.
Oh,
taken down by Cass.
Combat Trash left alive. Orange Snow jumps up to try and third party. What can he do here? Finds him one. Looking for the set. Not going to be enough. And we see the win go.
Only the first one knocked. And inside games, after a rough spot, Melman comes over to him.
just run over your head, mate. No problem. You're still alive. Oh, oh, nearly there. One more will do it. Splat.
Well, they have been in.
Haxetti!
Wow!
Whee!
Uh-oh.
Oh, we're getting synchronized on this. I like it, James.
We're loving it. Four kills across the board. This is where Unity will have
one coming in towards the city. Smash Bear saying, hello, buddy. Have you heard the new?
Tom Mill able to lock this down. Good spray comes out. He's going to get some additional
shift.
Look at the nades
inside
here.
Cold. Too. Cold Dementor.
Come on. That's the way you get it done. Going to go in for another. He believes he can line him up. And Perfectix is going to struggle. Desperados. And Nade's going to come out as well. Can it get the kill?
That's going to be right in the money. Under so much fire. Sunseed taking down the Ravage. Curse the and the finish off. Just one.
Pacitus now right around the corner. He's able to get it done. Sends. Keep an eye on what's going on around the side of him. Get him off. And Tornado take the win. What a way to get it.